While on the mat, the American men, without two of their biggest stars, surprised the world, taking home the bronze.
Celebrations.
And fresh off their amazing performance, we have got the whole team live today, Tuesday, August 12th.
From NBC News, this is a special edition of Today at the Olympic Games with Matt Lauer and Meredith Vieira, live from Beijing, China.
And welcome to our home in Beijing's Olympic Green on a Tuesday morning, just past 7 in the evening here. I am Meredith Vieira. Boy, did I show up in the right place today. You guys look great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Did it get a lot bronzier around
it
here?
Is. Is it is. The bling is blinding me.
I smell a group hug coming up. This was some day for
so
you guys.
Great.
Are you still floating on air?
Yeah, sitting in still are.
Yeah.
That's great. You got a lot of excited people back there. Let's just tell the story here. When Olympic veterans Paul and Morgan Hahn bowed out due to injuries recently, not a lot of people expected these guys here to get anywhere near the medal stand, but last night, they did just that. It was all topped off by Sasha Artemyev's clutch performance on the pommel horse. Less than a week ago, by the way, he was an alternate on this team. This morning, he and his teammates are bronze medal winners. We're going to chat with them and congratulate them some more in just a couple of minutes. We've got the U.S. men's gymnastics team right here on the set. They're sporting the bronze medals that very few people thought they'd win. More on that in a second. But right now, Sasha Artemyev, Justin Spring, Jonathan Horton, Joseph Haggerty, Raj Bavsar, Kevin Tan, and David Durante, good morning and congratulations. Nice to have you here.
Congratulations, guys.
Let me read you some things, all right, that were written in the papers in the last few days after Paul and Morgan had to drop off this team. Chicago Tribune, the United States will probably come up short on the medal stand. Washington Post, simply qualifying for the medal round will be a challenge. And the Philadelphia Inquirer, the Americans' chances to win a medal are slim. Jonathan, did that get you guys going?
It got us pretty fired up. There's no doubt we probably shouldn't have, but we read all that stuff.
You did.
And I mean, you can't help it when it's on the internet. You know, you look at it, you're checking it out, and you're just like, what? Come on, we're a great team. So we knew we could go out there, and we fed off of each other the whole time, and it was an incredible experience. Like, you know, we can't even put it into words.
Well, in the course of that 2.5 hours, you went from the long shot, if even that, to being the team for China to beat. So, Justin, what did you guys say to each other as you're walking to that stadium?
We said a lot of things. I don't know. That was a pretty nerve-wracking experience. I mean, we had like an unofficial team meeting the night of, and we're just all like, you guys believe what we're about to do tomorrow? I mean, like, three up, three count is zero room for error, and it was pretty nerve-wracking, but it seems the guys started off great on rings, and just the momentum, and it just kind of snowballed. It just got building, and we finished with a bang. You know, it was, I couldn't ask for anything more.
There was a moment there where you were kind of jockeying in different positions in the standings, and it started to look a little shaky, and we came to Sasha, who, by the way, you came to these Olympics as an alternate. It comes down to your performance on the pommel horse, and it was really needed by this team. What was going through your mind?
I was just confident, you know, in these guys and feeding off their performance in the previous five events, and I just had that energy and confidence that they had throughout the whole meet. That gave me, you know, the power to do my routine with less pressure and be a little bit more relaxed.
You know, a lot of the athletes have their family with them in the stands rooting them on. And Joey, there was a shot of your dad who was in a terrible automobile accident a few months ago, still in the neck brace, but cheering you on. What did it mean to you to have dad there?
Meant the world to have my family there supporting us, and I'm glad he was able to make the trip.
Did you talk to him afterwards?
I haven't.
But David, you have, right?
Yeah, I was sitting up by his pants.
And what did he say?
He's just so excited, like everyone in our group. You know, it's something that we're just, you know, we believed in ourselves. We believed we could do this. But to actually have the medals and to everyone see what we're actually capable of has been really special.
Yeah, and Kevin and Raj, I mean, this is the first Olympic experience for this team. But what's it like to be in these games here in Beijing for the first time to both of you?
Well, for myself, I mean, it's still surreal. I don't think it's sunken in yet. What we just did yesterday was a little piece of history. But, one routine at a time, the dream came true, and it's just a tremendous honor to be here. I mean, these guys are my brothers.
It's been amazing,
David, you were in this setting. And, with the crowd and
how excited they are. It was just so supportive of what we were trying to do. And with the events and the venues and everything set up here, it's just been an amazing Olympics.
You know, David, you were the third alternate on the team. You watched two others advance to actually compete. You didn't have that opportunity. And I know that had to be hard, but I was, again, watching you in the stands as well. And when they got the bronze, the tears were flowing down your face. How proud are you?
I didn't know you guys got that on tape.
Oh, yeah. We zoomed right in, honey.
But
it was a beautiful moment.
It was pretty emotional. This whole few weeks have been very emotional for me. I've gone through four selection processes now, and you know, one is pretty tough, and to go through four, it's been pretty draining for me. But you know, I definitely feel like part of this team. I feel like, you know, we are family, we are brothers, and even though I wasn't on the floor with them today, I feel like I was in their hearts, and I know that I'm as much a part of the team as the guys with the medals.
Yeah, I'm just curious, anybody had a chance to talk to Paul and Morgan? I mean, have they called in? They must be so proud of you guys.
Yeah, we got to give them a call.
I don't think we've had a chance to talk to anyone yet.
Yeah, well, give them a call.
We are so proud of you.
We really are, and people are excited to have you here. Thanks for coming. Congratulations.